This is Online Gambling with Jersey Joe.
Hey there, internet friends, Jersey Joe back with an edition of Online Gambling. Jersey Joe, live legal online gambling from the Garden City of New Jersey, from the Tropicana Casino. We're playing Slingo, Deadliest Catch. It's your favorite Slingo slot machine, Deadliest Catch. You know that reality show, which is on the Discovery Channel, combined to make a fun slot. And here's how we're going to play. Starting with a $25 stake, win a dollar and land at 50 bucks and walk away winner, or hit zero and go broke. Make sure online gambling is legal where you live and bet with your head, not over it. Deadliest Catch Slingo here. Slingo games go for a long, long time. Three bonus rounds on this one. First off, you get three crabs or get enough Slingos there in the left column, you get to go to a bonus round. Three bonus rounds. Number one is a crab grab. Pick a buoy, get a number, get a cash dollar value behind that as your bonus. Crab fishing, you go on a map, you pretty much cast a line, you wheel out some crabs. The more you catch, the more you make. And last thing is a crab hunt, where you go on another map, you pretty much spin the wheel, and if you find enough crabs, you win another bonus. So pretty much each one is pick an item, win a bonus until you run out of items. That's how it works. This game also pays back 95.74%, 95 and above are in a player's favor, so that's pretty good. And then also, the nice thing about this Slingo, you start with 11 spins. A lot of Slingo games you don't. This one you do. I'm going to do a dollar a bet, and music's on, everything, let's play. Okay, now we got a wild there. I always like my Slingo. I try to make an X first, so I'm going right in the middle at 36. I also like this machine when it marks the numbers off for you. We'll start with 6. Okay, got a bonus crab there. That helps. Got another bonus crab. That's good. Let's see if we get to a bonus. That's 5 bonus crabs now. We need to get to a bonus to cash those in, though. Ooh, free spin. That'll help. 26 for a Slingo. Okay, here's the problem with Slingo. It's going to tempt you. Now, we're doing so bad in this game, we can pay for one more spin for a penny. So we're going to do that. Also, take a look there on the left of the pay schedule. To even win any money, you got to get 4 Slingos. You got to get 6, get to a bonus. So we're going to at least try because the card is so wide open. Wow, that'll help. Can we make a Slingo? We cannot. We'll put up there in 35. Still another penny, so it's like, you pretty much aren't going to win this spin either, Joe, but let's go ahead and try that. Hopefully get a double Slingo. Nope. Oh, 2 cents now. You know, it's a pretty cheap bet. We'll do that. Notice now it's 6 cents. You still have a wide open card, but we really want to try to get to that bonus of 6 because also got 7 crabs. So if we get to a bonus round, we get a lot of picks. So for 6 cents, we got to try to make at least 5 Slingos for the bonus, or at least 3 to win. Okay, that wild card will help. 2 wild, so can we make a Slingo on here? We can if we do 24 and 73. Notice now it's 60 cents. The sucker bet continues. Usually don't do this, but in this case, we'll go ahead and do it. Because, let's see, we need 4 Slingos to get to the bonus. Oh, wild, well. Slowly crawling our way up. Okay, now it's $1.04. Now it's going to tempt us even more, but we only need 1 more spin. We need 2 more. If we get 5 Slingos here, 2 more win $4, 3 to get the bonus. Let's try it. We're so close. Okay, we've won $1.50. We spent $2.74. Do we gamble $2.36? Let's try it. We're so close. Ooh, sucker bet. Same deal. And that's a lot. We spent $5 on that one. No. We had 7 bonus crabs. I was like, well, if we get to that bonus, that'd be great. But we're only at the $5 spin. We spent $5 in that spin. That was a loser. That stunk. But that's how they do it. Slingo tempts you over and over. All right, new game, dollar bet. Let's play. Let's keep marking them off for me. All right, wild. I'm going to go right in the middle, 45. Okay, got a crab. That'll help. We get a bonus. 20 marked. And then, can we get a Slingo? No, so I'm going to move, do 11. Another wild. All right, wow, we're getting filling up. Let's do 1. The nice thing is the crab helps you in the bonus round, but look how it gets in the way here. Ooh, get a wild. Okay, so we got a wild here. Let's pick 17. Mark that off. Now, can we do a Slingo here? We can if we do 53 or 47. We can actually do 3 of them. Let's do 53. Oh, another wild. Okay, so that'll help. Let's go ahead and do... I wish we could do 2 at 1. We'll do 47. All right, so here we go. So we're at the 50 cent level, 150 cents. We spent $1, we're already losing. I'm gonna go ahead and spend another 50 cents. Ooh, tempting, I know. We'll do one more 50 center and that's it. Nope, doesn't wanna give it to you. That's it. So we spent $2, got 50 back, so we blew $1.50 on that one as well. That's the thing of Slingo. And like I always tell you, from my impression of a good gambling tournament, for your $25 investment, you should get 20 minutes of play and 1 bonus round. Let's see what happens here. Definitely got a lot of bonus potential here. And you can earn those bonuses too if you end up getting 3 wilds, things like that. That will help. All right, let's move on. Let's go right off number one. Ooh, super wild. We put that anywhere we want. Right in the middle, 34. Okay, I'm gonna do it down bottom this time. And then the wild there, we'll do top column. Let's do 16, doesn't matter, trying to make that X. Do 14. Oh, 2 crabs. Okay, you got 1 slingo. Can this bot help us make another one? Yes, it can. And can that wild help us make a slingo? It can. We hit 18. Super wild. All right, can we do more than 1 slingo here? Let's study the card very briefly. 23 will give us a slingo to give us $1.50. 55 will give us just 1. So 23 or 55. Let's do 55. All right, so now it's saying 67 cents if you want to gamble it. We won $1.50, so we'll walk away a winner right now. Let's collect the $1.50 in this one. Because we only have 3 bonus crabs. We had like 9 in the bank and be like, all right, let's risk more. That sucker bet, it's up to you what you want to do in this one. And you'll see in my live play, my live money, it's up to you if you want to choose what you want to do. And it's also Tropicana, online casino, Caesar Rewards. I'm gonna stop talking so much and just play a little bit more here and see what we get. All right, that wild, like I tell you, I'm gonna go right in the middle. Can you see my live play here? Oh, another wild. Let's put it at 36. Okay, got 2 crabs, so now if we do it, the bonus gets 7. However, we gotta earn it there. Let's put this at 65. Wild for 44. Super wild, okay. Can we create 2 slingos at all anywhere? That's always the first thing I look at. The answer is no. If we put this on 15, we at least clear 1. 45, let's put it on 15. Okay, we're out of spins, but for 2 cents, you can have another spin, so why would you not for 2 cents? Wow, come on, wow. Wow, oh. Dollar scatter bonus, got our bet back, so we can play with that. Now we got 3 wilds to choose from. Let's see where we can do some damage here. We can't make a slingo at all, but if we fill, let's fill 45, oh we can, that's 1, sorry about that. And then let's go ahead and fill anything we can get to 2, no, so let's go ahead and do 56. And then this one here, let's go ahead and do 18, maybe we'll get 8 and be lucky. 14 cents, sure, money, yes! All right, so we're at the 50 cent level now. 49 cents. I'll go ahead and spend that. Well, it worked. All right, so at the $1.50 level, $1.50, we spent $1.65, so we're only losing 15 cents in a spin. Do we gamble for 85 cents? Yeah. Okay, so we got 1 slingo. Can we get another one? Yes. All right, we're going to the bonus round. We got the bonus guaranteed. Let's stop and look at this for a second. Got the crab grab feature. We can do another one for $1.46. We got 8 crabs in our bank, and the higher up you go, the more it'll pay off. $1.46. Let's go ahead and do it. Roll the dice. Okay, can we make a slingo? We cannot. So that was... All right, we'll take the 9 anyhow. I'll do 1 big one, and that's it. This last one. No, it's being mean. Doesn't want to give us that. So. Look, because it's like for $5, you're going to get it. Let's go ahead and play the bonus feature and hopefully win more than $6. Got 8 crabs. Could win more. 13. Oh, 13 total. All right, here we go. We're picking boons. Now, we gotta beat $6.54, because that's what we spent on this round. Blowing all that money. But we got a lot of crabs. We're gonna clear all these. Ooh, level up. That helps. All right, we'll make more money now. We already made 530, so we only need to make $1.20 more. That did it right there. So now we're winning, so our bet paid off. Let's level up again. Come on, level up, level up. $6. This was definitely worth the gamble on this one. $9. Okay, this was definitely worth the gamble. We're making money now. Four more to go. Level up. Come on, level up. We've got three more, so we're going to have to hit a level up here at some point. Ooh, what's going to happen? Level up? No, you're going to take them all. $30. 31.70 win on that one for a $6.54 investment. 32.70. So 32.70 again, we spent 6.54, 32, 31, 32, 27, 26. Yes, I did my figure. So about $26 and some change we made in that spin. That helped. Got a little balls in there. Brings us up to 46.76. I'm playing to 50, so we're just below what we wanted to do, but that's why I went for the bonus there. Went for the extra bet because we had all those bonus crap. I like how this game marks it off for us. Let's do two. Hey, two wilds this time. Let's just go across the board. I know those are the X, but let's just take that. Oh, it gave us the one in the middle. All right, we're going to do... Let's do the corners. Let's do 3 and 70. All right, that wild, well, doesn't really matter where you put it. Let's put it 22. So 29. Yeah, we'll put a wild... 36, why not? One more spin left. Come on, 6. Nope. All right, nothing here. So the next spin would cost us 26 cents. I'm comfortable playing that. We got 7 crabs in the bank, so I'll do another 26. You get the feeling when it doesn't want to give it to you. I'll do one more, and that's it. Okay, let's look at this logically here. So we got 2 wilds here, so that'll connect. That gets us to 50 cents. This one here won't help no matter what, so let's just mark it off there. Now it's $1.14. We're not going to get it. Let's just get out of that. So we collect 50 cents. We spent $1.78, so we lost $1.28 on that one. Back down to 45, 48 in the bank. Let's go ahead. I'm going to go right in the middle. $7 marked off, 14. Nice. 16, all right, we're so close. Wild, let's put it at 40 just because it's all bundled up down there. Can that wild make a slingo? It can make one. Last one. 19 cents, we've got nothing. I'm just gonna end that game, that was a dud. Nothing, or we had too many open. I didn't think there was a lot. Was there 6 crabs? So yeah, if there's a lot of crabs in that bonus bank, I'm inclined to risk a little bit more. It's risky though, and that could be a sucker bet. It's up to you. But 95.74, you get that bonus up there. Let's find out. All right, free spin, that helps. And what I meant by saying get that bonus up there, because if you get 9, 10, 12 slingos, you get to that bonus round, that's where it pays off a lot more. It's work to get there though. 39, right in the middle. Oh, free spin, come on, bonus. Nope. All right, well, we got a free spin, and we got 2 numbers to knock off, so I'm gonna go ahead and do, let's try for the X like we always do, 21 and 50. Okay, 1 slingo, can this wild help us make another one? No, but it'll go to 43, make it close. We could make 1 slingo here, so I'm gonna do that. Wild here can help us make a slingo. First off, let's study the board. No, so I'm gonna go 32. If I do 67, it leaves one there. Same thing, Sisu 65. All right, 1 wild not really gonna help us, so Well, that wild'll get us one. So 86 cents, we want to try it. Let's go ahead and try it. I'll do one more for 86, that's going to be it though. No, I think that's enough, that card. 272, no, we'll take the loss on that one. So we lose 222 in that spin. We get 50 cents of our wagering back. Again, we started $1 with all those side wagers there. I went up to $2 and something. Let's go. Right in the middle. Free spin is good, one crab. Let's do 75. Ooh, 46. There's a free spin. 37, so one slingo. Free spin, and let's put it 57. So for 23 cents, we can try again. Let's do it. There's only two crabs in a bank. I'm gonna end it. That's as far as high as we go. There's only two bonus crabs. Not enough to worth it. It's not, no. Come on, give us one wild. I want the dollar. Nope. All right, we'll take 12. And like I said, I'm more inclined to buy these bonus spins when my bonus crabs bank is bigger. That's my logic I'm going for. This is my logic. You do you. All right, now I got two of these to figure out here. Well, I want 32 in the middle, so I know that. And then let's go ahead and try for the X. We'll do two. Which, of course, just came up. Not wild. I'm going to go 21. Try for the X. And I'm going to do 7. That's it. 43 cents. Want to buy another one. How many crabs we got? 6. That's worth buying one. Ooh, last one I'm going to buy. That wild card, is it enough to give us a slingo? It is not. Damn close. $1.64. Is it worth it? We're way behind. No, because we're way behind. I'm going to end it. Not worth it. 6 bonus crabs is nice. 9, I probably would have gone for it, but no. 39.17 is back. I'm liking this version of Slingo. I like the bonus idea here. It's easy to understand. I like the crabs, how you collect it. A little bit different than the devils, where they totally screw you in other versions of Slingo. I notice whatever number I pick for that wild, it gives to me in the row down below next to it. Suspicious. Wow. Come on, wild, wild, wild. Give me the dollar. Well, I'll take the crab. All right, 2 to narc off this time, so we'll do number 5. Yeah, let's do 37. Oh, another wild. We'll do 32. Hey, one slingo. And let's go up top. I got one. We'll do 74, but that's it. 8 cents, but I only have 4 crabs. Let's get out of that. Not worth it. Not enough there for me. Let's go again. Come on, wild! Alright, let's just go. Another wild, we'll do 44. Decisions, 43. See how I picked 43 and literally in the reel down below came up 43? That's where I get a little suspect. Well, let's do 41. Just get something down there. One slingo. Can't make another one here, but we'll go ahead and put 19 in. Ah, that'll help. Hold the elevator here. All right, so 85 cents. We got 2 now. Let's do it. By the way, if you notice the counter there, you can buy up to 40 additional spins. Let's go. Oh, I broke my own rule. I didn't realize there was only one crab in the bank. It's not really No, I'm going to get it. I only have one crab in a bank. It's not really going to be worth that big of a bonus. It's not $2.70 for another $1.50, $3.14, too much. No. Too much math. All right, let's go. Oh, freebie right in the middle. And by the way, I've been in Las Vegas. I spent a whole week out there, actually over a week recently. Didn't see this game available. This might be an online only. Doesn't say that, though. And so many choices, let's try for 41. Alright, that's all she wrote. We got six crabs in a bank, but absolutely nothing. Look for a penny now. Not worth it. Not even a slingo on the board. $35.97 in the bank. Open a corner. Nice, right in the middle. Lower corner. Well, doesn't matter. Do 62. Well, might as well 65. All right, so four crabs in a bank, only two slingos, not worth it. Four crabs aren't enough, only two slingos, nah. Wild card, I want 62. All right, making some progress here, two crabs. The only time in your life you can say, hey, I want crabs. Okay, what can we do with that? Let's do 26. Ooh, free spin. 67 will do it. Let's do 29. I know I want the X usually, but 42 is wide open there in the middle. No, it won't be. Let's go ahead and plug that. $1.50 winner guaranteed. Free spin, that helps. Another free spin. I got another crab. What are we doing here? All right, hold on. Wait. And all right, we got the bonus. So for $7.85, because it knows we're a guaranteed winner, we've got six crabs there. Do we try for another game? Let's get crazy and do one big spin like this. One. And it's gonna pay off big time. All right, so we can play the crab hunt bonus round. Wow, the deck spins $72 because it knows we're gonna hit. We don't have that money in the bank, so let's go ahead and play the crab hunt bonus feature. We haven't done this one yet. So 13 picks, seven plus our six bonus ones. Choose our captain, who do we wanna be? Oh, let's do Bill. And now we're gonna pick a zone. How about, zone two looks like a kidney bean. Is that Iceland? And tap anywhere to find the crab. Here we go. $5. So we gotta make $8, almost $9 to be ahead in this one, and we just did it with 10. 11 more of these. Can you pick that one? Oh, you can, you pick the island. All right, these are all dollar squares, so I want a big one. Oh, come on, need more than a buck. These are all small. Three more remaining, come on. Well, I mean, we're ahead, but that's a $5 one, that helps. We get one of the bigger ones. So we risked $8.85 and won $25. That's profit. Brings our total to $51.12. I'm not going to go low $50. Guaranteed winner to our playing to $50. So we'll walk away winner on this episode. But we still have enough for one more game. Let's see what happens. And we only have $1.12 to play with. So I'm not going to go below $50. So if it offers me any more sucker bets more than 12 cents, I'm not going to do it. But let's see what happens. three spin, knock three off. Wild, we'll do 45. Another wild, 33. Since there's so many, let's do 66. And 63. I know I could have got a Slinko there. We'll do it now. Alright, so we're gonna get a Slingo here. So we got 50 cents back. And just randomly pick that one. 68 cents, that's more than I want to spend, so nope, I'm gonna collect that 50. And that is it. $50.62 in the bank. That's it. I'm happy. I like that answer. Walking away a $50 winner here on Slingo Deadliest Catch. So yes, the payoff did go in my favor, just like it predicted. 95.74, 95 and above is in a player favor. So that was good. Fun game there. Let me actually close out of that. We're going to hear birds chirping all night. So yeah, not a bad haul there. I enjoyed that. Very easy to understand that game. The crabs and the bonus make it much more exciting. One of the best Slingo games I've ever played. I like the bonus, like the theming, like the branding. I get it. A lot of fun. Give it an A+. Not just because I won, because it actually was fun. That's the key there. We got the bonus rounds. We got two or three bonuses. Hey, I always just look for one. And it's kind of cool. It has three different bonuses. And thank goodness it's not just a typical free spin bonus. All right, that was pretty good. So I like this one, and I hope you do as well. And let me know down in the comment section below. And please click that like or subscribe button for all the fun here on the Online Gambling with Jersey Joe YouTube channel, or the big YouTube channel, Jersey Joe 50. My four big shows, including my game show, waiting for you every week. Online gambling here. That's what we do here. Live, just chilling out after work here, having fun with you, hanging out and just relaxing. $25 double in or out. That's it. Not the big $1 million pools. Just checking out the machines, having fun, and doing a nice little review here. And I hope you enjoy, and some of my little babbling here, because I was trying to figure out what I wanted to do here. Some of these picks, I will tell you, on this round I just played right now, were gut instinct. The more crabs are in that bonus pot, definitely that's what I try to play for. If there weren't a lot of crabs in there, then I wasn't going to go for that bonus with the sucker bets. But it was full, it was lucrative, and that's what we took the gamble for and won. And I hope you do too. All right, Jersey Joe and our friend here saying thanks for watching. Good luck with your online gaming, and I'll see you next time, I hope.